tell you that there's a Bollywood recently has been plagued with everybody saying, shut up, shut up, shut up. It's happening so many times that we decided to find out why Bollywood is ailing with the shut up disease. This particular time, Mr. Vidhu Vinod Chopra, I'm going to call him VVC from now on, did it. So, is it just being used as a ploy to grab eyeballs, headlines, right? I don't know. We'll try to find out the answers.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Strong words, but different intent.
So shut up! So shut up! So shut up!
That was Vidhu Vinod Chopra when he was truly angry at a scribe for accusing him for not giving Chetan Bhagat credit for Three Idiots.
No, you have not read the book. No, you haven't. So shut up! So shut up! So shut up! So shut up!
And now, check out a jovial Chopra in retrospect.
So the other part, in the making of Three Idiots and then the post that, or during the release of the film, did you by any chance do anything idiotic that you felt was, you know?
I lost my temper in press and ice cream.
But that you always do. So
yeah, I'm but in... But in public, this is the first time.
But that also you always do, yeah. Yeah, heavy public demand is, all your hands are raised. Ek baar, teen baar, shut up, bolke suna de. Oh, yeah.
Shut up, come on.
Give it to us, Vinod.
Shut up,
shut up,
shut up.
Oh,
yeah. Everybody, let's hear it for Vinod. Thank you, Vinod. God bless you, man.
When SRK poses a question, not many can resist that smile. And as usual, award ceremonies and drama go hand in hand. After all, nothing catches our imagination as well as a bit of tamasha on stage.
Shut up, sir. No, you don't tell me to shut up, Ashok.
Shut up, sir.
Don't shut. No, you don't tell me to shut up, Ashok.
Now that was another solid shut up that has been slapped onto our memory.
No offense, Sergeant. No offense, Farah. I don't like only one thing, that the film industry is made fun of at such a award night.
Tell me when I can speak, Ashu.
Shut up, Sergeant.
No, you don't tell me to shut up, Ashu.
I said shut up, I'm sorry. Sergeant, you're friends.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Because we are friends.
Yeah.
We always thought that dramatic moments should be restricted to real and not real. But alas, the ugly face of subliminal politics raises its big head.
और मेरा नाम बाजू खान है और जब तक मुझ में जान है मैं लोगों का मनोरंजन करूंगा. कोई मुझे शटअप नहीं बोल सकता है. किसी के बाप ने दम नहीं कि मुझे आके कुछ बोले.
And now we hear this.
Shut up!
Yeah, everybody, let's hear it for Vinod.
Well, it might be cool to be an idiot, but it's cooler to say shut up in V-Town. After all, with those magic words, he was simply bound to headlines.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Deepshana Jhaavan, headlines today.
Shut up!